To void a transaction, press the function button, then reopen check. Next, enter the check number, which is located right here. So we'll enter that. Reopen this check, yes. Next, we're gonna select each item on the check, and we start with cash, making sure each item is highlighted. We press void. What's a reason? So we'll just say 109, wrong item. Now you hit back, tender screen. This takes just a second. Voiding the unit, it's gonna print the first of two receipts. Next, you enter cash. We'll print the second receipt, and the unit is voided.